Now, before you start, yes, I am looking at mostly from an animal right point of view, but anyway, as you know, the Victoria State Government of Australia has currently put a law saying any pit bull that is not registered would be put down and put stricter law to restrain on the dog breeders. Following a pit bull dog killed a 10-year-old boy, my response is simple, yes, that particular pit bull dog did kill a child, but that is not enough for the government to create a law that killed God know how many pit bull dogs, simply for the crime of one pit bull dog. After all, Al thought these dogs are not human and the human race do not value animal life as much as human life. It doesn't change the fact those animals are still alive, just like humans, and they are a conscious being, just like us. Imagine these, if we human are not the dominant species of this planet, but the dominant intelligent species is. Let's say elephant, and one day the elephant's government decide to say, kill all human of a particular race, because there is a handful that killed baby elephant. Now, how would that make us feel? So, do these bulldogs really need to pay the ultimate price of losing their life for the crime committed by a few bad apples? Just a reminder, they are not just alive, but they are life that is a conscious being. They are not like plants or jellyfishes, that have no brains, no feelings. Instead, they are conscious beings just like us. They feel, they get happy, they get sad, they get threatened. When they get abandoned by their family, they will feel despair. When their children has been killed, they would want to protect them. They might not be as intelligent as humans, but in all other ways, they are just as humans as any human can be. This is also the reason why there are people who even choose to become vegetarians. Now, some people says these animals are a threat. Well, you want to hear what is even more of a threat? Organized crime. Now, do you hear the government saying from now on, all gang member must register to the government or will be executed or even to be put in prison for life if they fail to register? No, and organized crime are probably at least 10 or 20 times more of a threat than bulldogs. The only time a gang or gang member would be thrown in jail is when they are found caught and been found guilty for breaking a law. Otherwise, they get to walk around free on the streets, just like anybody else, and is protected by the law. Now, in response to what I said in the previous paragraph, some people might say, yeah, but these gangsters are humans, dogs aren't humans. Well, guess what? Those animals are conscious beings too. Put yourself in those bulldogs' position, how would you like it? If we humans are not the dominant species and the dominant species elephant want to kill all humans that are not registered? How would that make you feel? Now, I cannot deny the fact there is a level of necessity to protect human life against pit bull attack, especially considering the rate of pit bull attack, but not all pit bulls should pay such ultimate price for the fault of a few. An extreme measure like mass killing of pit bull for human life is just going too far. There are other methods to decrease pit bull attack. For example, stop importing pit bull to Victoria and that all pit bull in Victoria must be dissect. Stop pit bull breeding, tax pit bull owner for every pit bull puppy has been born, to discourage the breeding of pit bull in Victoria and decrease the number of pit bull in Victoria via these methods. Also, make it legally compulsory for all pit bull puppies to go under intense animal training might still be acceptable, but to mass murder the existing pit bull, that is just going too far and is morally disturbing and highly unacceptable behavior and is more of a crime than the attack initiated by those pit bulls. Type here to make me say something. Drag and drop icons into the text to make me do stuff. Change who is talking by adding a new text box using the plus button. P.S. A message to the Victoria government. Those pit bulls are animals. They don't know better. You are a human. So what is your excuse?